night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of.
Bitte, bitte warten.
I hate rich assholes, which is fucking ironic, since I'm expected to put my bloody life on the line for them. That's what they pay me for, this pricey hotel here. To be a bodyguard for the rich and famous.
My father was a very great man. Maybe there's something inside. Yo, Alter!
Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
What the fuck? Das war schon wieder komplett, ne? Junge, sind die Zombies schnell, Alter.
There, are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
Three, one, two, fuck it, three!
Smash this! the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? We didn't think you were gonna make it.
You kill them all?
Improving.
Thank you.